And time now 6:50. Right now we are following breaking news out of West Phoenix, where police are telling our crews that a woman has been hit and killed.
Yeah, this is near 51st Avenue McDowell's. We look out there as the sun starts coming up here. It gets a little lighter. We can see what's going on. The driver apparently stayed on scene. No apparent impairment is suspected, Gina, but you've got the latest on trying to get around this, but sad story to report.
Yeah, no doubt about it. And you can see the damage, the front end damage there on the vehicle. You just hate to see that. This morning, obviously somebody lost their life on this Friday morning, and McDowell is shut down. So we're going to continue to provide you team coverage. We had our ground crew there, and now we take you to the air. Lions Roof and News Chopper over that scene as well. And at this point, McDowell is closed in both directions between 51st Avenue and 48th Avenue. It does look like 51st is open, but let's avoid that because you can see all the congestion. And I also know that McDowell is a major thoroughfare through that area. Thank you guys, Jerry and Bruce in the Lions Roofing News Chopper for that perspective. So let's map it out. Again, it's a few blocks here that are shut down, but gosh, in the middle of rush hour on a very busy street, that's going to cause a pretty decent backup. Again, it's McDowell that's closed between 51st and 48th. Let's use the I-10. You can drop down to Van Buren or up to Thomas to get around that. And again, let's just avoid 51st Avenue. Use 59th or 43rd Avenue.